So this one is called Thread the Needle. Let's change it to night. Yeah, sleep in the bed first. You ready? Actually, the apples. Well, yeah. Okay. I'll go first. You're in the way. Okay. I made that one. And are you on the ceiling? Oops, that was a fail. Why am I spawning backwards? That's annoying. Oh, I think you're in the way. So it's up to the left. Are you still alive? Are you still alive? It shows that you're burning. Yeah. Are you making it? Did you place that there? Oh yeah, that's, I placed that there. So the hard part is finding where the door is. Let's make a checkpoint. I'll make a checkpoint for you. Although there's people who can probably beat it without checkpoints. You have to break the bed. Probably. Actually, the checkpoint probably should be right here. I definitely did not make it over here. I'm just gonna watch you do it. Not that one. This would be faster for more people, since it would reveal the wall quicker. How many ender pearls do you have? kind of surprised that you kind of made it to the first part. To that lava, to the hole there. To that hole. To hit that. Yeah. I'll set your checkpoint here. That's not what you're supposed to do, but okay. Where? Well, that's weird. Why did we spawn here? It's not like we had... Okay, I'll just fly over there. I'm just gonna wait here for you, in case if you spawn over there. Let's see. Yeah. Just gonna watch you. Nope. You didn't make it. Almost. Well, let's see if you don't burn. You're supposed to not burn to death. When you stop burning, you'd officially make it. Because you could have burned to death and not made it, but I wouldn't have known. And hit me. Aim a little higher. I had to drop on the tower. And you win. With checkpoints, that is. So what do you think of Thread the Needle?